What up, loyalty family? Y'all already know how this go.
Nigga!
We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacting to John B. The song is called They Don't Know. Once again, so we got Throwback Thursday. Once again, just for y'all, man. I'm not your friend, but you know I'm here. But you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. We brought Throwback Thursday back because of my boy RL. If y'all seen, we just did Migos. You might have seen some of the other ones we actually reacted to, too. I got a new channel coming out. Hopefully, y'all like that, where I'm just doing outlandish shit, stuff that you guys don't necessarily see me do on here. But let's get straight into it, man. You already know, comment 5 stars being the highest, 1 star being the lowest, and send me your favorite clip of your action here. Let's get straight into it, man. Let's press record. And how many people did y'all know... John B was like, let's say, right, Caucasian, hello? White, because he just asked
not black.
He just posed this question to me before we went live.
When you first heard him, before you seen him, and then you like, want to meet your mom.
And I want to also ask you guys, hold on.
What you gonna do?
I can imagine, right, at this time, it was 14, 15 year olds, your mama, your auntie, somebody y'all know right now was playing this in the background on the phone with your daddy, your uncle, your cousin, somebody like that. Hold on, I missed something he said, I'm sorry. Basically telling you, like, you know what I mean, vice versa, the girl, the nigga, don't listen to these niggas, right? It's, you gonna have a homie that you grow up with and stuff like that. Man, that bitch a hoe. That bitch is this, or that nigga did this, he did that. At the end of the day, they don't know, right? They don't know. They don't know you, they don't know, and sometimes, right, some people may look at your relationship in the outside looking in and say, man, that's a horrible relationship. They don't know what we've been through. They don't know the trials, the ups and downs, the smiles and frowns around this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? And that's really what I feel like he's kind of saying in just the song in general. But in that verse, just to say, like, you know, he, like I said, he's really just basically saying, like, they don't know about us, bitch. Like, don't focus on the haters. Just let's really focus on us. That's what's gonna make us better. You feel me? What people say they know about you and me. Put it out your mind, cause it's jealousy. They don't know what about this shit. Girl, let's talk about what your friends told you. And I'm a selfish man, want my cake and eat it too. Maybe my past, but you changed me now. Now that I've come to love, it's you that showed me how. Hey. Look at that nigga had a cold fade. He stopped playing with it. You know what I mean?
Type of hair, though.
Racist. But no. nigga had a cold fade. Nigga had a condom on his head, y'all. You should never know that it's going to take a lot of pushing you for us to make it through. Hit that note. You should know that you're my angel. Huh? Hey, this is why I also want to get him on these reaction videos, because he's so talented, y'all. He can draw all this shit, and I always want him to express this shit to people.
I do.
Okay. fuck is talent?
Why does everybody like the mafia?
Look, hey.
But no, but it's a con, like, they thought, oh, that's just cold. That's the coldest shit. Scarface.
Who wouldn't want to be a mafia, though? Like, they have power. Everybody dies.
They got gruesome deaths.
That's like asking, why would you want to be in the army? Or why would you... Niggas die gruesome deaths. Like, it's because they believe in something. Because they like it. Think about this reaction video, man. It came to an end so fast, soon, right? But shout out to John B, you know what I mean? Does John B still even make music, you guys?
I don't know if you heard that Genuine song, Ain't None of Your Friends Business.
No, I haven't heard that.
Ain't None of Your Friends Business. It's kind of like in the same vein. It's saying, you know, block all of everybody else out, you know, it's between. It's a good song. Shout out to Genuine. Y'all check that out, too. Maybe do that for next. I don't know.
But like I was saying, though, right? Like I said, you guys comment below if y'all even know if John B still making some music or what's the last recent song or song that he even made, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, that's the end of the video. Is there anything else you would like to say?
Just share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. You dig?